Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid. Follow the interpreter and extract the target when you find him.
If you're going to use a weapon, be careful not to draw the enemy's attention.
You found the interpreter. Now follow him to the target.
Hands up, on the ground.
Don't me break me.
Not the target. Orders are only the Viscount gets rescued. Can't understand why he receives special treatment, but I don't imagine it'll be a problem to save the other prisoners too. The CFA are all business. Hard to believe they're interrogating their own. Situation must be worse than we. This is a list of prisoner detainment locations.
The map has been updated. Don't move. Get down.
Collins is the lingua franca for mercs in that area. If you're going to get any information from interrogations, you'll need an interpreter. But don't extract the interpreter just yet. If he doesn't turn up, they won't be able to do the interrogation. If they then decide the target's no longer any use to them, they won't hesitate to kill him.
Okay.
winning than a football fight.
You're not fooling anybody.
Ask any of the others. Nobody knows anything.
I see you moet die ander probeer vra.
Jy het 'n same storie opgemaak. Dit is hoekom jy nie die Britte kan vertrou. Weet jy hoeveel Afrikaners sit onder die hele gelei tydens die Boereoorlog?
You made up a story with the others. You British are all liars. You know how much the Afrikaners suffered because of you and the Boer War.
That wasn't me.
Hy sê dit was nie hy.
Maar dit was julle wat ons verraai het.
Extract.
But it was you that betrayed us.
Stay.
It was me. It was the...
Fault in him.
Genoeg! As jy niks weet, is ons seker klaar.
Prisoner you extracted wasn't the target, but we did get some information. So, our rescue target was behind some kind of plot. Boss, I did some digging, and it seems the target himself gave us this mission through a representative. Obviously, he couldn't contact us directly due to his predicament. But still, something about this Viscount doesn't add up.
Alles in orde. Nou kan julle albei met my gesels. Waar het julle die inligting oor die MPLA se op die veldregter gekry?
Now you will poke talk. Where did you get the information on the MPLA's oil field rights?
We don't know anything. I swear.
Hey, say I swear on your neck.
Louis,
us.
Stay.
Jy het die MPLA kontak op inligting van 'n anonieme bron.
You mean you attempted to contact the MPLA based on information from an unknown source?
We thought it was suspicious, sure. But we stood to make a lot of money out of it.
It was for dag, maar we were winst man.
We're businessmen.
Ons is sakeman.
Sakeman? Nee, grap zeker. The fall the heat soldaat hebben die land probeer kaas doen.
You're a joke,
Extract.
Not business. Failed mercenaries trying to skin this cunt.
We didn't try to hide anything. My counts had to keep quiet for now. That's all.
They say hulle het bedoel om iets weg te steek, maar die burggraaf het hulle stil gehou.
Ah, dis as die burggraaf se skuld. Goed. Die burggraaf kan ons die res vertel.
En dan my kant kan tell us the rest.
Wait, she had nothing to do with this.
Fault in him.
Oh, you see. Oh, hier is groot genoeg vir almal toe.
Oh,
notice an enemy presence, then send your set shortly.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete.